Alright, what's going on, my Hedgehogs? Project Shadow here. So we are back, Predator 2, the last episode, we got the medal. Very, very short episode. It could be the shortest episode we've done to date. So Predator 2, let's go. Human trophy skulls. Large armies of human warriors are on the move and setting up sprawling bases around the planet. Your clan has hidden themselves from the armies in preparation of the next hunt. The hunt for human trophies. Beware that while skulls of weaker warriors are not highly valued, in large numbers even the weakest humans can be dangerous to a single clan member. The most prized skulls belong to the stronger, more cunning enemies, those who wield the most powerful weapons. The greatest honour and respect will come from dominating the most dangerous of human warriors. Cool.
Your clan has just arrived on the outskirts of a human storage facility. It is well guarded by armed human warriors. You are to stalk the facility and seize the skulls of the powerful human warriors known as Smart Gunners. During a hunt, optional goals will arise and appear on the pause menu. They are worthy goals, but not critical for a successful hunt. With success comes honor. Failure brings only disgrace to the clan.
Alright, cool. So we can get Spearmaster and... all that good stuff. We'll get another brawler. What we'll do. We'll go this way. What's that? Is that? Surround him and then... BAM! $75 for an infantry. That's not too bad. Quite a lot. Harvest these from... go all the way around. Okay, we got... oh. Right, we've got 520. So we'll get a Spearmaster. So with a Spearmaster, as long as you're not detected, you can... kill, I think, almost anyone in one hit. Or it might even just be an instant kill. I'm not too sure, but I'm pretty sure we'll figure it out pretty quick. So. We'll just keep heading out every now and again. Just build up the trophies. No one out here. Oh. Get the easy trophies. Right, so what does that upgrade actually do? Don't increase any of them. Heightened combat skills enable the brawler to land an epic blow. Oh, is that all it does? That gets really dangerous. Oh. I'll just heal them all up. Get the marine vision. Is it thermal? Humans, yeah. Oh, that's a few. No, let's get out of here. Let's go back. Let's get two hunters. Seem to be constantly attacking us. Okay, now that we're full on predators, we'll start getting the upgrades. Go recharge. Take these guys. Let's try and do it. Here we go. Hey! One hit. Went down here, I'm pretty sure. Well, that's a big group. Oh, flamethrower. One hit. Run away, run away. What was that, someone over here? I've only got 106 energy left. Oh, a smart gunner. Wait, what was the time? Okay. We got back here. was to, still a big attack. Oh, is that one real? You stay back. So if we tack them back, spear master. Wait, we lost a predator. Well, that's worrying. She's male tactic against me. That's like a little town here. Run away, okay. Okay, we have one, so if this fails, we're in trouble. They're all pretty weak. I love that you can do that. Get them all healed up. Get that bully right back up. Oh, sure that was the start of a facility. Let's get all that extra health. Try and keep them alive. Refill a little bit. Might even move the shrine in a little bit. He's got the spear, the dismaster to protect him, so he should be okay. I could just rush them with brawlers. How many more do we need? We need 3 more. Try and beat that time. Don't really need to fight them. Just get past them. Oh, one got stuck, but... Oh, there was one. How many now? 2. I'll just fight to the death. Actually, I wouldn't usually leave them, but we might do it if we can find them. Now I lost my shrine. That'd have been worrying. That would have made a twist to the video, losing my shrine at this point. Right. We're actually running in circles. Looking at the mini map that's faded out, it. Yeah, like here, like a cabin, like an extra room. In the middle. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Yeah, he got it. I think he got it. Yeah, he got it. Cool. All right, one more. We need one. That's one of the only places I ain't looked. Are we? I don't think we're gonna make it. Run, Gap! We're on a timer. Is he here? No. No. Is he? Something else here, eh? Oh no, this is where he's like outside still, isn't he? Oh. Well, we haven't made the timer. Is going to be around here. Wait, was that him? Oh, I know. This is where he's up around here or something. Oh! That's really annoying. Alright, so mission successful, optional objective successful. I think that was only just collect 20 human skulls, which is just a given. Target time was 24 minutes, we got 24 minutes 41 seconds. That's really annoying. But you guys get to see this mission again, yeah! we killed 114, the Marines killed 17 Predators, so that's not bad at all. So yeah, if you hedgehogs enjoyed this, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think. I shall see you beautiful hedgehogs in the next episode. Peace.